you still have questions about that night? I mean, is there anything about that night that you worry is still unexplained, or do you think
you there's a lot of things that are unexplained? But I've been asked before whether I want to open up, another inquiry. I don't really see the point at this stage. But I think anyone who knows, again, this is the most amazing thing that over the last, 5 years, especially the last 2 years, the amount of people that I've met here in America, everyone knows where they were and what they were doing the night my mother died.